All right, week 17 attendance. So, just to be clear, next week 18, the last week of the semester, there will be no attendance post for this class. And the reason is that week 18 is not like a regular semester week. And so we don't do attendance on that week, but do understand how the class ends. And I believe I've gone over this enough times, I don't hopefully have to do it one more time because I actually do it in week 17 classwork. And I saw a couple of you actually have finished as of today. Great job finishing early. For those of you getting close, keep going, get that done. But the reason I bring up the whole week 18 is more to make sure you understand how all your classes work on week 18, right? So there's a designated time for you to go to your final, depending on how your class runs, right? Some classes may offer the final before the last week, many will offer it on that week. So it's just important to understand what yours is. And if you go to the Fresno City College website, which I actually did last week with the students in the classroom, and search for academic calendar, you will see what I mean by that final schedule. But for us, week 17 covers all that. So more than anything, I just wanted to say again, thank you very much. Look for no, there will be no attendance post for next week. Make sure you understand how this week and next works as far as this class. Make sure you understand the due dates because now is the time, right? So a week from today, we will be in our very last part of this class, right? So it will be ended a week from today, right, at midnight. So now is the time. That's what I would like to say. Now is the time for you to be clear about the way this class works and about the way it ends. So if there's any questions, please shoot them out to me now or hang out. And that's the last thing I will say in this particular video. Is that on the our class hangout, not all of you are on it, but many of you are. I will be leaving that hangout sometime after the end of the week, end of the semester, right? So probably a week or so after. So you're welcome to leave that as well if you want. I can't delete it. It's a weird thing in Google Hangout. I can't delete it, but by leaving it, I've left it's no longer an official class communication. That's my whole point about that. Okay, so hopefully, if you saw some emails from me over the weekend about some things that I discovered about at least the image part of the week 16 classwork I have given students until tonight, today's Monday I'm recording this, so if you see this later, you still can fix that issue if you had it, but you will be in the late work category, which, hopefully you know how to get those points back. All right, have a great one. It's a chilly morning in Fresno. Beautiful though. So I hope you enjoy this last regular week of the semester. Peace out.